and the boldest leaders, the boldest autocrats of the world, the Putins, the Xis, the presidents of North Korea.
No.
I like the governor of North Carolina, actually.
I don't know.
The presidents of North Korea and Iran would be emboldened, thinking that the United States was this soft, fat country that lost its way and would take advantage.